Hi children, good morning. This is your social science class. Today we are in lesson number 8, politics, markets around us. Okay, in this lesson we are going to see about markets elaborately. First of all, what is a market? Yes, a market is a place where goods and services are exchanged for a price. What is a market? Yes, market is a place where goods and services are exchanged for a price. On ancient times, people, they exchanged goods for another goods. For example, they exchanged rice for wheat, like that, okay? And day by day, nowadays we are giving money, then we are bringing products, isn't it? But on those days, they exchanged goods in a market. Here, the buyers and sellers, they meet. For what? Yes, for selling a product or else for buying a product. Let us move to the topic called weekly markets. What is a weekly market? Yes, a weekly market is a temporary open market held on a particular day of the week. What is weekly market? Yes, weekly market is a temporary open market held on a particular day of the week. So, here the sellers, they set up stalls. They set up stalls, okay? And the permanent shop people, they need to pay rent, electricity bills and taxes. Here, weekly market sellers, there is no any need to pay all those things. So, that's why the price of the products in weekly market is cheaper. Okay, then the another thing. Here, the people, the sellers, they're having more competition. More competition because so many people, they sell similar products. Okay, so that's why they're having heavy competition. Okay, products like grocery, vegetables, utensils, bags, clothes, ornaments and furnitures, they sell in the weekly market at a very low price. Here, the buyers, they can bargain and they can get possible low price because here so many people, they sell the same products, isn't it? Because of the competition, the sellers, they need to sell everything. So here the buyers, they can bargain and they can get low price. Let us move to the topic called neighborhood shops. Okay, here the neighborhood shops, those shops are permanent near to our residential areas. There are both permanent as well as makeshift shops. The permanent shop owners have to pay taxes and rent. Yes, weekly market people, they no need to pay any rent, electricity and taxes. But what about our neighborhood shops? Yes, these people, they need to pay rent as well as electricity and taxes. They need to pay everything. So that's why the products here are quite costly when compared to the weekly market. Shop like vegetables, fruits, fruit shop, and then dairy shop, grocer, barber, medicine store. These are nothing but what, children? Yes, neighborhood shops. Yes, what we have seen today, we have seen about weekly markets and neighborhood shops. What does weekly market? Yes, weekly market is a temporary open market held on a particular day of the week. Here, the sellers, they are having more competition. Okay, the people, they no need to pay any rent, electricity and taxes. Here, competition is very high. So, that's why they can sell for a low price. Okay, and the buyer, they can bargain here. And the permanent shops, the shops which are near to our residential area are nothing but neighborhood shops. Okay, in weekly market, the products are cheap because they no need to pay any rent, electricity and taxes. But here in neighborhood shops, the people, they need to pay rent, electricity and taxes. So that's why the cost of the products here are quite costly when compared to weekly markets. Okay, the barber shop, grocery shop, medicine stores and vegetable shops, those are neighborhood shops. Okay children, that's all for today's class. Kindly take page number 261. Read those topics thoroughly. Okay children, thank you dears. Be safe at home.